funky as hell, double XL.
For decades, hip-hop artists have been expressing themselves using beats, music samples, and of course, edgy lyrics.
This is who I be, this is where I go, this is what I see.
The British Library is not exactly home of the music genre, but a leading hip-hop artist is now combining the two ends of the cultural spectrum to take a look at how it affected English.
American language seems to be tolerant, seems to be accepting of this new working class language.
So many words that are filtered into everyday dialogue. This is a brief list. Bad, one of the oldest in hip-hop slang, turned on its head to mean good. Diss, to disrespect or make fun. Shorty, not a description of a short person, but rather of an attractive woman, or a reference to a girlfriend. And cheese, referring to money. So when you're out getting that cheese, it basically means you're earning a living. There's an argument that some of the lyrics used in songs have had a damaging effect on the language, but the many fans of the genre argue that hip-hop has kept English alive and relevant. Shaima Khalil, BBC News.